Hey, Ben, are you there? I want to tell you about something.
Yeah, everything's good?
Yes, everything is fine. I just received an offer from the company that is just around the corner. They want to recruit me as the director.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes, I can't believe it either. I don't understand how they got to know about me, but I got the offer.
That's great. I think you should go for it.
Are you sure? Because I don't know. It's better to work with you. I mean, I know that my husband is always around me, and I feel so comfortable. I am not sure if it would be the same over there.
I know. It would be a bit hard, but you should try. You're just an employee here, and they are offering you a better designation. And about me? I'm not that far. We can always grab lunch together.
Yeah, you are right. I am so enthusiastic about my work, but this company never gave me the opportunity. It makes me sad.
Right? So just go for it. How much are they offering, by the way?
Oh, yes, they did send me the details for that. It would be triple the amount I get here every month. That makes around $6,000.
No way, that's insane for a month.
Yes, we can do so much better with that. But I am still unsure about the quality of work there and their management.
Claire, you don't need to worry much, and there's no point in doubting. You already know that company is way better than us. Although we are side by side, that company was established long ago, and this is a golden opportunity for you. I wouldn't have given a second thought.
Yes, I think you are right. I have always admired their professionalism. I think I'll go for the interview then.
Sure, Claire. I'm so proud of you, love. You can do this.
Thanks, love. Your support was all I needed. I hope you will be there for me like you are here. Your support helps my confidence a lot.
Don't worry. I will be there for you. I will come to see you whenever you miss me, okay?
Aw, that would be great. Thanks, Ben. You are an amazing husband.
No worries.
I'll get back to work now, and I'll also secretly prepare for my interview. So see you around.
Okay, good luck. Rosa, where are you? I have been looking for you for so long in the office.
Oh, hi, Ben. Well, I am out here doing some field work. I wanted to come and tell you before leaving, but you were busy talking to your wife.
Ugh, I am sorry about that. But don't be pissed off. I have great news for you.
What is it? Please tell me that we can meet openly now.
Yes, we can see each other without the fear of my wife over us.
Whoa, what do you even mean? Tell me more.
So, Claire just got an offer from the other company with us, and I've convinced her a lot to move there.
What? That company is far better than ours. I mean, their employees earn so much better. I always wanted to work there and earn millions and trillions.
Ugh, I know. She will earn so much better, and maybe I will start saving for us. I'd love to take you to dinner every day.
Huh? Is it so? You never dine out with me.
Because Claire was always there. Now, we will have lunch together, and probably dinner too. Also, since Claire is leaving now, we have her position vacant. You can apply for that as soon as Claire leave.
Oh my God, that means no more field work for me? I'll be sitting under the air conditioner all day, ha ha ha. My skin would be so much better and fairer. And of course, I'll have you as my director. It's going to be so cool.
Right? I am already so excited to start a life with you, just waiting to save enough money for us. Then I'll divorce Claire.
Ah, I hope so. It's difficult to pretend like we are nothing to each other. But since your wife won't be eyeing you anymore, we can have so much fun together.
Exactly. We will make this time worth it.
Ben, listen.
Yeah, what's going on?
I just received a mail from the new company. They did give me the job. I can't believe it.
Oh my. Whoa, I am so happy for you. You deserved it, of course.
Ah, this is so unreal. I knew the panel was already impressed and they were keen to hire me.
Well, I am a proud husband today. When are you starting then?
Right from tomorrow. My boss says they can't let any other minute go away without my expertise, so I have to start from tomorrow.
Whoa! I thought it would take some time to settle down, but you are good to go.
Yeah, and you know what? They are offering me a bonus on my salary as well.
Wait, even before starting?
I know, right? I was so confused about it. But they said they had been tracking my performance for some time and I deserved to have that. And of course, I am risking my old job, too. so they should better compensate me for that.
You're right. I don't want to make it sound bad, but I am jealous. Haha. Finally, someone is valuing you for being so talented.
Thanks, Ben. You deserve so much better, too. I hope any time in the near future, maybe. Also, my company would offer me many incentives, so you got to enjoy them, too. We are in this together.
Yes, I can't wait to hop with you on this journey. Also, I was wondering if we could save my salary as our savings from now on. I think our expenses can be dealt with just from your salary. You'll still save some.
Yes, we can do that. We can save more now for our future. I think good things will be happening sooner than expected.
Yeah, absolutely. Good luck.
Should we celebrate it tonight? I'll prepare a good meal for us. What do you say?
Ugh, sorry, but I will be busy tonight. We have a lot of work, and since I don't have a fabulous employee like you anymore, I have to do it on my own.
Oh, sorry about that. Please concentrate on your work. We can do it later.
Thanks for understanding. You are an amazing wife.
Hey, Ben, are you busy?
Not really.
Actually, my boss just informed me that we have a business trip coming very soon, so I might be leaving for that.
Oh, wow. Your company will take you along? That's great.
Yeah, since I pitched the idea for this deal, I'll be dealing with the clients.
That's great to hear. I am happy for you.
Thanks, Ben. I'll try to wind up the house chores tomorrow since I am leaving in 2 days for a week. I hope you will take care of the house.
Sure. That's nothing to worry about. I'll take care of everything. You should focus on your trip. You always wanted to explore the world. This is your chance.
Yeah, you are right. I am finally achieving my dreams. I'll start packing this evening. Can you help me with that?
Ugh, sorry, but I can't. I have a meeting in the evening, and it might extend for some hours.
Oh, all right then. I'll do it myself.
Sorry again. See you.
Ben, are we having dinner tonight as well?
Of course, and I have big news to share with you at the dinner.
What? Big news? That's surprising. Please tell me right now.
Not now. I'll tell you when we meet.
No, you have to tell me now. I cannot wait for half of this day to hear it. Tell me, please, please.
All right, hold up, Rosa. Well, actually, Claire is leaving for a business trip for a week.
Oh my God, what? Is she really?
Yes, she just informed me that she might be leaving in 2 days. You know what that means, right?
Of course. We can spend time together in your house. I am so tired of lying to Mom that you are my colleague, and she is always keeping an eye on us in my house. We won't be fearing anyone there.
Exactly. We will spend this week together, and I'll make sure it will be the best time we will have together. At least we don't have to hide our affair from your mom or office employees.
Yeah. I cannot fake play this anymore, Ben. You have to do something about this. Have you told Claire that you are going to divorce her?
What? Of course no. I am pretending to be a good husband to her for now so she doesn't get suspicious about me. But I have already lied to her about working late when we eat together. I hope she doesn't find that too suspicious.
Oh, I don't think so. We have been having dinners almost every day for a month. If she was suspicious, she would have told you.
Yeah, I think I am just overthinking. Just a bit more time, and I promise I'll divorce Claire. I need more savings to buy a new house because Claire owns this one. So then we can move there easily.
Ugh, I can't wait for it. Even thinking about all of it makes me so excited, yay? We will have the best life together.
Yes, we need to be more patient for some time, and then we can openly act like a couple.
Yeah, so what are your plans? Tell me more.
So, I'll drop Claire at the airport and pick you up from your house. You can pack for a week at my place, and then you can go back a day before Claire is back, all right?
That sounds good. I think I'll start packing now since I'm so excited about this.
Ha! You are so cute. I'll see you at the dinner tonight, okay?
Okay. I'll get ready. Ben, I have prepared for our dinner tonight. I have set a beautiful table. Can you bring some candles? We can have a candlelight dinner. It would be so wonderful.
That sounds about right. I'll grab some candles. I might be there in 2 hours, maybe. Can't wait to see you.
Same. I have worn this beautiful dress from your wife's closet. You should stop gifting her these pretty dresses and give them to me instead.
Ha ha ha! Okay, I'll do that from now on. You can wear anything from her wardrobe. She has quite a collection in there.
Right. And she doesn't deserve any of this.
Don't worry. I'll get you everything once we get married, okay? Don't ruin your mood over such petty things. You are more beautiful than that.
Oh, you are so nice, Ben. I am waiting for you, okay? So hungry already.
I'll be there soon.
Ben? Hello? Are you there? Ben, pick up your damn phone right now.
Claire? What's up? I'm on my way back. I'll call you when I'm home.
Home? What the hell is happening at my house right now? Care to explain?
Wait, what do you mean?
It's all making sense now, Ben. You have been lying to me for so long.
What are you even talking about? Where are you?
I am home. The home we shared. And now there is a woman in here claiming to be your girlfriend. I can't believe you, Ben. You deceived me behind my back.
What the heck? You are home already? Didn't you say you will be back after a week?
Yes, I did say that, but I got free earlier and I came because I missed you. But I think I hate you more now. I was calling you earlier to pick me up from the airport.
Oh my God, wait, let me explain. She's not my girlfriend.
Huh? Please stop lying, Ben. You are a pathetic human being. You cheated me for so long and you have no right to justify yourself now.
But you have to listen to me. Rosa is just my colleague. She needed a place to live, so I let her live at our place.
Stop making a fool out of me, Ben. I am not that innocent to not understand the tactics you are playing. This lady, Rosa, is wearing the most precious dress I have ever worn, saying she had a date with you. See her audacity?
Look, Claire, we can talk about this. Please take a breath.
No way! I have already kicked Rosa out of my house, and now you don't need to come back either. Go to your girlfriend. I cannot waste my love on a person like you.
Wait, where will I go, Claire? I'm telling you, this is not it. Please give me a chance to explain.
This is not it? Shut up, Ben. Rosa has told me everything about you two. She showed me screenshots of your chats with her, and they disgusted me to the core. You are the worst man to exist.
She showed you the screenshots?
Not just that. She told me everything. You two were dating for so long, even when I was at the office. And the reason you were convincing me so much to change the company was so that you could spend more time with her at my back.
So Rosa ratted on me, huh? That woman is not loyal at all, and she is wrong. I think I deserve a chance to explain.
Please, Ben. I don't care how she is, but you aren't loyal either. She did the right thing to tell me all about you two. Now you both should face the music. I am throwing your luggage out of my house.
What? No! Where will I go, Claire? Please forgive me. Give me another chance.
Huh? You have used me enough. Not anymore. I want you out of my life right now. I'll send the divorce papers tomorrow to your office, and we'll make sure that your company knows how loyal you are. If you can't be loyal to your wife, you certainly can't be loyal to anything else.
Wait, Claire, please. I accept I made a mistake, but you should give me a chance. I promise I will be a good husband to you.
Yes, you will pretend to be the best husband while you cheat me behind my back. I don't want your apologies or you, so mind your own business from now on.
Fine, I won't contact you. It's not like you are the only one who can save me now. I have enough savings for myself. I was already thinking of divorcing you for a long... Finally, it's happening!
Oh, sure. Go on with your life. I hope you will see how much I valued you in my life and wasted my time on you. You are my biggest regret.
What the heck, Rosa? You ratted on me to Claire? We could have covered this up.
Huh, what? She was literally over my head. And honestly, I was too tired of hiding our relationship anymore. It was time Claire knew about all of this.
Great! I don't have a home to go now. Do you realize that?
I don't care about it, okay?
You have ruined everything, literally. Anyways, I will stay at your place until I get my own.
My house? No way! My mom will be so angry!
What? So where should I go?
That's not my problem. You don't have anything to yourself, and I question myself if I want to spend my life with you anymore.
What are you saying?
I mean, I am not sure if we can live a life together. Your house is gone, and now your job too, maybe. I have to reconsider our relationship.
Ugh, you must be kidding me, right? I left Claire just for you. You cannot back off now. You know, you're going to lose your job too, and we both will be together in this. So, it's better to help each other rather than ruin two lives.
Ugh, Ben, please. You have to accept that you are ruined now. I think after meeting Claire and seeing the pain in her eyes, I realized that you did very wrong with her.
You are equally responsible for this, Rosa. You cannot side me now. You cannot just marry someone else.
Huh, we'll see that.
I kicked Ben from my house as he rightfully deserved. Later, I heard that Rosa broke up with Ben and got engaged. So I took it as my responsibility to inform her fiancé about her past life and how she ruined a life of a married couple. He was a sensible man and called his engagement off. Also, their office was soon informed about their affair. Not by me, but by the company employees who were too irritated by them. Consequently, they both got fired. I worked harder and soon was promoted. I focused on my career goals and married myself to them.